Dramatic music.
Look at that title.
It's really fitting. Not really.
Let's not die so we don't have to see this.
Ah, that's right. We can't skip it. Oh, hello, Battletoad. Look at that hanging charger. Super spooky.
It is super spooky.
You missed.
Sure would have been nice for all these zombies coming.
If only you hadn't tried to assassinate me.
Oh,
can
no.
we not get in here?
It's a Oh!
What? What are you doing?
I can't believe they actually got me.
What?
There was this guy, he was hanging here.
Hmm?
Oh.
Yeah. Kinda. I hear something. Oh, it's a TV.
I was trying to watch TV! Oh, ooh, these tables are destructible. Not tables, chairs. I don't know what chairs and tables are. Okay. Let us in, we are perfectly safe people. What?
Oh wait, so this is where we're supposed to go.
Whoa, come in here. Come where I-
Forcing the door open.
Do that first, and then come to where I am.
Let's go.
Look how- Oh, that's the music. Look how huge this bathroom is. Like, I don't know about you, but like, being this open, I do not want to take a poo-poo in.
I think there's a tank.
Is that what the music is?
Sounds like it.
Tank music. That's the main.
It is.
Definitely tank.
Not liking that sound.
Whoa!
What is that? That's not a tank. That's a werewolf. It's a werewolf. Hey, do you mind throwing the Molotov?
I would. If that was down.
Hey, can y'all cover me? I gotta heal.
That was a spooky tank!
Thanks.
Oh. Here are the maps. Actually, no. They weren't as amusing as I thought. But I really like map 2, Acid House Party.
I wanna try some acid.
I wanna try some house.
Can listen to house music while we do acid.
But can't listen to house because I'm a raver with a hard style flavor.
I'm a motherfucking raver with the hard style flavor.
I have a broken bottle. Let me test it out.
Wait, what? What? Let me see that. Like, pick something else up. Is there anything to... No, there isn't. There is no other secondary.
It's not really that great. It is just a broken bottle. I could be like the demo man!
Okay.
What was that?
It was a boomer. I was kind of scared that I did a melee on it. Then I guess it doesn't matter! Doesn't matter! I'm out.
Where's Lay Smoker? Oh, I see it.
Can we like even step out of here?
I see it!
Downy the clowny.
Why is a clown here?
I see you.
Is that like
there.
Is that a thing in Europe? Like anyone that knows Europe well? Like, do you guys have clowns? Maybe you're like square foot.
I guess.
Since it's Europe.
Maybe it's because they're having a house party and they needed some entertainment. Like in the medieval days, they needed a jester.
Because in the medieval days, they had acid.
They tripped out on acid while they were laughing at jesters. The jesters were never really that funny, it was just the acid.
Oh, hello clown that can take shotgun to the leg. Oh, come on, you blocked my bile.
I saw that. I see you in there, zombie.
I see him too. Oh, wait, he's popping his head again.
Turn it off.
Oh, the blood splatter is on the other side of the wall. Is that the game?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's music, I guess.
They are appeasing to my heart style flavor.
I know. This is beautiful.
Wait, this is hard style.
This map just became that much better.
This map became Shokek.
Is this Shokek himself? How do we even get up there? Oh.
At the boxes.
Maybe there.
Yeah. I got this! Oh, I can't. Okay. Bulletproof reeling. There's a smoker out there, so I'm gonna hide out here. Where do we go?
I got the music, maybe.
Is that what's attracting the horde?
It's what it's what's attracting me.
Oh, wait. It just stopped.
Yeah, I turned it off.
Oh. Why'd you just turn it off?
I was trying to complete the objective.
Why would you do that, though? I wanted to.
It'd be funny if you could turn it back on.
Okay, what's with these bathrooms? Like, why isn't such
really big?
Like, open rooms. Like, that makes me feel uneasy. I'm used to the claustrophobic American toilets. If this is. Oh, thank you.
Shit. Yeah, this is a little too big for my.
Oh, it's burning me too, even up there! Look at you! Oh, wow, look at the outside. Are we like in the middle of a, like, giant pit or something?
Yeah, God. What is going on here?
I mean,
this makes me uneasy.
I mean, it's neat that I can see that far, but I feel like the horizon kind of warps the other way around.
This is really weird. I don't like this. I don't like this horizon. It's like we're in a crater.
Is this how Europe works too?
Kind of makes me not want to go to Europe.
But they have hard style flavor in Europe.
Oh.
Okay. So
oh, wow.
So far, what we learned in Europe, the horizons are
wolf
really
tanks.
Oh yeah. Oh, they have werewolves. The
they
horizons
crater
are
crater horizons,
and
they live on the moon,
and they have really big bathrooms.
All in all, pretty good.
Pick up dog food.
Dog food?
Yeah, it's saying pick up the dog food. Ow!
I hear a dog. Where's Le Dog?
Woohoo! Picked up a bone.
You gonna club some people with a bone?
Yeah. Not as satisfying as the bottle, but... rattle me bones.
Woof.
Woof. Pick up dog food. Take the dog food to Trevor. Because he has a name.
Trevor.
So why are we getting this food to the dog?
He's barking like a jerk.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
Alright, give the dog food. Oh yeah, and the bones are next to the lamp. Rattle me bones! Alright, let's get out of this dead end. Okay, I got a modifier. What am I doing?
No! No! I can't hit it!
You wanna hit it? You wanna hit it now? Nick wanna not run through the fire to get me? Nick wanna not stand still?
Jeez.
Hey coach, wanna not die?
Oh, well it's dead. It's dead now.
No, but there's a floating cricket bat. I guess in Europe the cricket bat
is
really famous and all, so it's a magic.
They're holy.
They're holy.
Oh, spooky.
Trap basement, smash through sealed corridor. Don't know what is beyond, what lies beyond.
It's like we're playing Amnesia now.
Too spooky. Got something. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's just slow him down. Coach!
Oh god. Oh, help!
I got him!
Help! Oh, let me through! Oh, there you go. Oh, that was easy.
Minecraft.
What are we playing here? Let's go through here.
Yep.
Maybe not.
I wonder.
Mm.
Hey, come here, come back. Hurry. Hurry before the boomer bile wears off. Oh. This is big and open. We have plenty of smuckers. Dank.
Oh!
Dank, spank.
Shoot the gas cans.
Oh great, you're gonna have to hold off somehow.
My leg!
Charger.
Oh!
Lots of zams. Okay, fire's gone. Let's go, go, go. That was quick. Wait up, I'm walking swan. Momentum. So, okay, it's a mysterious cave. I guess that's common in Europe.
Ah, perfect. Okay, a deal's a deal. It's the key to me, folks. You take care of the old girl. Good luck to you, folk.
Escape on King Arthur's boat. Oh god.
Maybe I should have saved my boomer.
Reloading!
Wait, where do we go? Oh, this way. No?
I don't wanna go inside the boiling hot ocean.
You have to climb the wall.
There's a tank on the beach. There are two tanks on the beach. I'm going around. You're gonna have to go around.
God.
At least you be safe. Oh god, Nick is down. God, I'm really hoping there's a way in. Nope. There's not a way in here.
A bow, oh god, this tank's on the boat! The water! The water!
I need some help!
No, Nick is dead!
Bile incoming!
The water!
Great! Zombies incoming!
That dead man.
Oh. No, I got you!
I drowned / corroded.
I was the only one. A little hard.
Memory of everyone.
But me, as usual.
As usual, yeah.
I always weasel out of these situations.
How did you survive? Campaign.
So what was that fourth map?
I don't know. That's just confusing. What's the point of it?
I don't know. I mean, it was interesting.
What was the
name of it? Old Stag. That was the bar. It's a really big wine cellar.
Yeah. Jeez. There's a lot of wine in there.
I guess the zombies just drank up all the wine, so it's just a really empty wine cellar.
I'm out of here.